Now that we're familiar with the parameters, let's check the quality of the measurement. If the measurement was out of range or too noisy, a red danger or yellow warning notification will pop up describing the problem. Blue notifications are for information only. Noise can come from the sample shaking by wind or a shaky hand, and stabilizing your hand and the leaf stem often helps. But sometimes things are more complex. For example, if I measure a dead leaf, it informs me that the values are very low and this is either not a plant or something is probably wrong. I may choose to keep these values if a dead leaf is a legitimate value, or I may not. It depends on the project and the goals. Make sure you know what you should and should not be submitting, and do your best to save only the best quality data. You've heard this before, but it's always worth repeating. You are the best defense against bad data. In our case, our measurement seems okay. Values are in the reasonable range, and there are no warnings. Now we'll submit data to the project. Once we click Submit, we see our measurement history. If there's a check next to the measurement, then it's been submitted. To keep measuring, click on New Measurement. You can choose to manually submit your data by unchecking Auto Upload in the Settings tab. This provides more freedom to reconfirm all measurements at the end of the day before submitting and is a really nice final quality check. Okay, let's go look at our data.